2 years old.
What is up here, man? What's going on?
I had a cut on my forehead and nervousness. I just went like that and I scratched it and it cut open.
Wow. You're going to be okay, right?
I'll be fine.
Wow.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I dropped out of school to be a full-time musician, and it's with my dad and basically my extended family.
Yeah, you were in a band with your dad?
Yeah, he's not in the band anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Decided to take a hiatus and left it to me.
Tell us more about your dad.
My dad helped found one of the biggest bands in the St. Louis area. And you're out all the time and you're around alcohol and you're around drugs. It's tough. My dad had to go to drug and alcohol rehabilitation. We had all decided that he needed to go away and get counseling for it. It's been hard to talk to him. I'm not mad at him for everything that's happened in the past. I just want to move forward, and I want that positive synergy to bring us closer together.
I can relate to that. Wow, that's so good that he can be a power of example to you and everybody else around him. I know I work hard to do that as well.
He's a great man.
Good for you. You tell him I said hello.
I will, thank you.
Nice, man. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing I'll Be by Edwin McCain.
Oh, let's have it.
The strands in your eyes, I color them wonderful. Stop me and steal my breath. And emeralds from mountains that thrust towards the sky, never revealing their depth. And I will be your crying shoulder. I will be your love suicide. And I will be better when I'm older. I will be the greatest fan of your life.
Nice.
I love the way you sing, man.
Thank you so
much. I just really love the way you sing.
I like the kind of whole unassuming thing. You walk in, you look nothing like the way you sound.
And when you sing, when you were singing the I'll Be and at the end of it,
yeah,
and you were kind of smiling, I could almost see you like in a country video or something, your face.
Well, I play in a country band, so I guess that's a good thing.
And then you didn't sing a country song.
No.
Unreal.
I play country music because that's what I was born and raised on, and I love to do it, but my heart's in soul.
Well, listen, I mean, we all love your voice, so let's take a quick vote here. Jennifer?
I say yes.
Randy, I say yes. Steven?
I say yes, man.
Oh, God.
You're going to Hollywood! and I want to meet your father, man, when he gets out.
Sure thing. Yeah. I'll set that up.
Tell him John Speed, work it out, man.
Thank you very much,
stay
guys.
Stay strong.
Thank you very much for your time.
Yeah.
Steven Tyler say that he loved my voice.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Well, that was good. Good natural voice.
Wow.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Steven.
Thank you. And I just wanted to call and tell you that I love you.
Love you too, son. I'm proud of you.
And we need to get together soon.
Yeah. Yeah, we sure do. I got a lot.
So proud.
I got a lot to tell you.
Me too. So.
I'm better. I'm totally clean. I'm totally sober. All 9 yards. So good to hear your voice, son.
I'm so proud of you.